It only took one quarter against the Denver Nuggets for the Golden State Warriors to make their case as the best team in the West. The Warriors, ranked second in the Western Conference with a 29-14 record heading into Tuesday's game, scored 51 points in the first quarter against the top-seeded Nuggets. The team's first quarter production set an NBA record for the most points scored in the first quarter in the shot clock era. The Warriors also knocked down 10 shots from three, a Golden State franchise best. Kevin Durant finished the first quarter a perfect 7-for-7 with 17 points and 5 assists. The Warriors' dominant opening stretch didn't go unnoticed on social media.